Now to some news of our own. Tonight, WJCL 22 was honored with a Southeast Emmy Award.
And the Emmy Award goes to WJCL 22 News at 11 p.m. WJCL TV.
Some of our team members in front of and behind the camera were honored for our work in the 11 o'clock newscast the day ahead of Hurricane Idalia back in August of 2023. Here's our senior producer, Haley Kendall, accepting the award on behalf of our station.
Thank you so much. Covering Hurricane Idalia last year was a challenging yet rewarding experience, and I'm so thankful for our whole team, and we were able to do it together. And I want to say a big shout out and thank you to our news director, Kimberly Eller. We couldn't do it without you. Thank you.
And your first Emmy.
Now, if that doesn't put a smile on your face, I don't know what would. Congratulations to Haley, Jeremy Nelson, Shannon Royster, Greg Coy, myself, Brooke Butler, Kyron DeVoe, Amy Zimmer, our director, Ryan Brennan, photographers Declan Emmons and Dan Scott.